My name is Ashok Das, and I'm a social worker inspired by spirituality or adhyatma. Started in 1999, December, when I was diagnosed as a diabetic. I had a history of my grandfather, who had diabetes, and he had a very miserable life towards the end. So naturally my life is devastated, and I was at that time I was working about 20 hours a day, being in an organization, a voluntary organization. I was working that more, and I knew that if I have diabetes, I'm not able to work properly, I'm not able to devote my time, and I will not be able to help you. Just like roti, chapati, rice. Normally, I used to take the rice in the, during the noon, and in dinner, chapati. So that's all. Dal and sabji. I used to feel weak. Sometimes I feel weak and sometimes thoda chichida pan bhi aa gaya. I was not very particular about taking salad. And if I was taking salad, I was taking with my meals. But now I think salad is main part of my meal. And after that comes this protein. Protein is also important. So this sequence is very important, and sequence I have adhered to this sequence for last 3 months. And religiously, very, very sincerely. And I avoid those things which my doctor or my health coach has said that to avoid this. Although I was not very particular about taking sweets, I am fond of potato. now that is out of my plate. During breakfast, I used to take germinated seeds and all, and sometimes poha, but sometimes upma. I like andhra type upma. I love that. And rarely I used to take vada, because I like Karnataka, so I used to take one or two vadas. And mostly I avoid anything. I've told my missus not to add rice in this dough of dosa and all that. So she used to make it using suji, this thing, or oats she used to add. And so these small changes are important. If I take normal dosa, a lot of the carb goes into my meat. That's a high glycemic carb goes into me, and it is translated into blood sugar. So I have to be careful. And tea I take morning and evening. And tea I take only to make it, milk will be that much to make it white, that's all. Right. Not full, pure milk tea, no. Right. And that I am very careful about. And if I take coffee also, similar. And rarely I don't use sugar at all. And sometimes I use this organic jaggery. Sometimes when that are 15 days or 20 days once, that is a celebration time. Okay. I have to remember that yes, coffee tastes like this. Otherwise, I take black coffee out. After having diabetes, I felt like I should have a piece of sweet also once in a while. But that did frustrate me. But otherwise, I didn't have any other problem right now. Right now, I take something. Sometimes I take, as advised by my coach, that I can take a small piece of sweet with my main meal. So, and I'm attending your webinars regularly. And that has given me a very good look into how I am and what I should do, what I should not. Very good. I used to use methi methi water earlier, but methi water did help, but not much. But when she told me that methi and cinnamon together, it works wonder. So I took cinnamon and methi, and then it has worked very well, and at least the readings will be fine to your satisfaction. And then the walking after food is very good. Very good, because I used to, a diabetic will always feel sleepy just after taking food. To ask any diabetic, you will feel that, I've taken my food, I cannot sit, I cannot do anything. So walk for that minute, 15 minutes, and then you see that you feel refreshed, you feel good. My advice to all the diabetics, if you come into contact, that this protein is very important. My favorite part is knowledge and its application. Acquire the knowledge, then apply it to your life. That is my favorite part, and I get maximum help from it. It is very good, excellent. And hardly we have, I don't have much knowledge. If we have got other health related or diabetes related things, apps, but well, this is really good. Really good, and only thing is that it has to be a little more user friendly, and right. that comes that in natural. No new app is whether this user friendly. Slowly it becomes user friendly. So
that's
no complaint about that, and it reminds me about when I should take my medicine. It reminds me when I should take my water. Water is very important, because water is connected to your kidney health. My doctor also told me that you have to take a minimum 3 to 4 liters of water every day. So I have divided, and it has become a habit now, taking more water. And so that I don't have this, urinary tract infection,
right,
which is normal in diabetic patients. Golden line is this: help yourself and everybody will help you. Focus on yourself, everybody will help you.